Welcome to Labfront, the platform designed to help health researchers collect and analyze data from wearable devices. In this video, we'll guide you through how to get started with Labfront, including creating your first project and building your customized app, collecting data and tracking participant adherence, and visualizing and downloading your data for analysis. Let's jump in. With Labfront, researchers can create a custom mobile app for their participants. This allows participants to collect wearable data and complete tasks and surveys. Researchers can then track participant adherence and access all the data in one place. So, how does it all work? First, let's go over how to build a project and create your participant app with the data you want to collect, including granular wearable data, event markers, and surveys. Your workspace is your starting point in Labfront, where you can view all of your projects. To create a new project, click the Create New Project button at the top right. Once you give your project a name, you'll proceed to the app builder. This is where you'll add devices, customize your data, and create tasks. Start by entering your project details. This information will be visible to your participants when they open the Labfront Companion app. Next, choose the research device you'll use for collecting physiological data. Click Add Device to select from Garmin, MoveSense, or Dexcom devices. Follow the prompts to configure your chosen device. In this example, we'll use a Garmin device. With Garmin devices, you can choose between collecting the standard Garmin data or using the Labfront app to customize your sampling rates and collect high-resolution data, such as BBI and sleep actigraphy. We encourage you to explore the provided resources to determine the best fit for your research needs and understand the participant experience. Now, you can set up questionnaires, to-do tasks, or timer tasks for your participants. Each task will be timestamped and integrated with the sensor data collected through Labfront. For example, in this study, we'll use a to-do task as an event marker for when participants drank coffee. This will help later with our data analysis. You can set schedules for tasks to indicate whether they should be repeated multiple times throughout the project or only completed once. As you create the task, you'll see a preview of how it will appear on the app. With questionnaire tasks, you can select from multiple choice, multiple selection, time, date, and open question options. You can also set auto reminders for your tasks to keep participants engaged throughout the study. Finally, add brief study instructions and your contact information for participants to reach out if needed. Once you're happy with your app, click Finish Setup to publish it. Don't worry, you can edit details of your project even after it's live. Now that your app is published, it's time to invite participants to start collecting data and use the Labfront platform to manage their adherence. Click Invite Participant to go to the Participant section of your project. Click Add Participant and enter a unique participant ID and some notes if you choose. This will generate a 6-character invite code for you to share with your participant. Participants can join your project by downloading the Labfront Companion app, entering their invite code, and following the app instructions to set up their device. Throughout the study, they'll use the app to sync their data and complete any tasks and questionnaires. You can check the overview page to make sure all participants are connected to the project successfully. Labfront's adherence dashboard allows you to monitor your participants' progress. You can see which tasks are completed and ensure data is being collected properly. Heat maps allow you to quickly view device wear time and BBI collection time. Use the notifications feature to remind participants to sync devices, complete tasks, or update them on any changes. Simply click the notification icon next to the participant ID, type your message, and hit send. Lastly, let's explore how to view your data for analysis. Begin by clicking into the Data Visualization section of your project to access Labfront's Visualizer tool. Here, you can view aggregated metrics through customizable data cards, allowing you to tailor the display to your specific needs. Additionally, you can identify patterns and trends in your data using the time series view. And the best part, you can do all of this without needing any coding skills. To download your data, click Download Data on the top right of the dashboard, select your participants and timeframe, and start the download. Stay on the Labfront website until the download is complete. Your data will be organized into CSV folders by participant and data type, easily importable into your favorite data analysis tools such as Excel and MATLAB. To help understand your data, we recommend viewing our data dictionary. The link is available at the top of your data files or via the Help Center, where you'll also find plenty of other useful resources. If you need a little extra help with your data analysis, we also offer validated analytics reports and on-demand data scientist services. And that's it. Now you know how to successfully set up your first Labfront project. If you have any questions, check out our resources or contact our support team. Happy researching!